Vậy nhau. Old files, like from Golden Deer, but then I guess I'll. It's been a while since I played the Black Eagle route. Wait, oh, that's a smash. See all these support. Yay.
I'm not finished with you. I am Caspar. What's going on, Hubert? You need something?
I watched your training earlier. Pitiful display.
Excuse me? What's that supposed to mean?
You yell before every move.
I know. I do it on purpose. It's how I get fired up. Is that a problem for you? You scared?
Stupid habit. If you value your life, you'll break it.
What are you talking about? It sounds like you might have a problem with me.
As a matter of fact, I do. If it was only your own idiotic life at stake, I wouldn't bother saying anything. But it's not. Your foolishness hurts everyone.
Your foolishness hurts everyone.
You sure do. Love to hear yourself talk.
Suppose you were to shout on the battlefield as you did in your training today. It is very likely the enemy could anticipate your next move based on your insipid blather. What if your allies are startled by your outburst and fumble with their weapons as a result? This is not to mention the obvious fact that you would utterly botch any covert operation.
You really think I'm that stupid? I only shout when it's completely necessary. I don't do it all the time.
Whatever habits you develop in training, you will reproduce on the battlefield. Combat is tense and frantic. You will default to your training whether you mean to or not.
Hey, why don't you just shut up about it? I can control myself.
Whatever habits you develop in training, you will reproduce on the battlefield.
Can't control myself. Are you sure? Are you sure? Let's see. Okay. Oh wait, is this? Oh yeah, I've seen these before. Ooh. Yeah, let's see if there is. Okay.
Ah, that fragrance. Could it be? Ferdinand, I cannot help but notice the exquisite tea you're drinking.
Not many can appreciate it, let alone recognize it.
And perhaps you would be so good as to indulge me with a cup?
Oh, that's funny. I just saw a castle and now I'm seeing a lot. They're both done by the same voice actor.
By all means, allow me to pour.
Ah, what a delightful aroma. When I close my eyes, I feel as though I've wandered into a rose garden. Such a precise, poetic description.
But please, drink up. No need to stand on ceremony.
How gracious of you. Very well. Flavor, fragrance, and hue. All in fine harmony. This is a most superior brew. And in a market saturated by pale imitation, no less, you did well.
well to acquire such fine fare.
You are clearly quite passionate about tea, and more than just passionate. You know what it takes to brew a fine cup, to say nothing of your flawless etiquette and sterling attentiveness.
Certainly. Proper etiquette at tea time is one of the surest hallmarks of quality breeding. And the extent of one's attentiveness is quite often indicative of the depth of one's character. The ability of a person of fine stock to exhibit a rich quality of character is precisely what determines whether one is worthy to be called noble. And all of that can be seen in how one handles such a simple thing as a cup of tea.
Ah, marvelously put, Lawrence. I can tell you have given much thought to this subject.
Wait,
and if I may, I have always considered you to be the very model of noble comportment.
Oh,
and likewise, this has certainly been an extraordinarily meaningful cup of tea.
I wholeheartedly concur. Before we part ways, I would like to offer you some of these leaves.
Truly? I'm flattered, but I cannot simply accept them without offering something in exchange. You simply must allow me to host you in turn, by way of recompense. We shall drink from House Gloucester's finest teacups and enjoy the loveliest of its cakes.
That sounds exquisite. I look forward to it.
Wait, why is he wearing that outfit? I thought I changed it. Wait, let me change. Wait, let me change this outfit. No. Okay, I wonder who wants to look here. Yeah, there. You can be different from others. Okay, I need it. Oh my god. That's like a lot of support space. Okay. Wait, let's swap Casper. Okay, I think I've seen this one before.
And that one goes there. Perfect.
Oh, hey, Bernadetta. What's going on?
Enemy! He's here. We're under attack. Help! Someone! Anyone!
Help? I'm the one who came here for help. I guess I'll just take care of it myself. I can't believe I got hurt trying to break up someone else's fight. It's ridiculous. All I do is step in to calm them down, and the next thing you know, they're both at my throat. Hey, you ever been in a fight?
Fight? You're challenging me to a duel? No, I can't! Never fought anyone in all my life! I surrender, you win!
Alright, that was easy enough. Not to be rude, but do you ever think that maybe your attitude makes you a little unapproachable?
Whoa.
You should try stepping outside and socializing. I'm sure you'd make friends in no time if you didn't waste it all in here.
Outside? In no time? Oh, sure, yeah. Why didn't I think of that? Or maybe it's just not as easy for me as it is for you. Did that ever cross your mind?
Why wouldn't it be? Making friends is easy. This one time, I even made friends with someone I'd just been in a fight with. I think it was the gorgeous view that did it. we really shared a moment.
No.
Come on, let's go check it out.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on! What are you doing? Please don't touch me!
Oh, please don't touch me!
Let me down! Calm down. I'm just gonna carry you out of here. Easy does it.
Easy as... just that I have so much support to see, and I think it's gonna take like another probably like 30 minutes to like finish them all.
Oh, it's pretty. Such a lovely view.
Yeah, it's just still there. See, I still have a lot of supports, so it's just gonna be like watching the supports and enjoy just sitting back. Support do I want to see? Yeah, let's watch someone else's. Petra, maybe. Let's see what someone else's.
I swear, you're always draining. Such a hard worker. So strong.
Oh my gosh, Corey.
Hello? Felix?
Don't bother him.
What? You can hear me.
What?
You can hear me. That's good. I was worried maybe your ears didn't work.
What do you want?
Oh, nothing. Nothing in particular, I mean. But now that I'm here, and now that you've asked, when you finished up, do you think you'd like to join me in the dining hall for something sweet?
I'll pass. I don't like sweets. Also, you're a nuisance. Stay away from me.
That's not a very nice way to talk to a classmate. Anyway, you sound like you're shooing away a stray cat.
Shh, shut up.
I am not a stray cat, Felix, and I am not leaving until you take a moment to chat with me.
You are a pest. Fine, do what you will.
Oh, you better believe I am going to keep doing exactly what I will. Maybe instead of a sweet treat, we can get something spicy. Would you like that? I've heard the dining hall is serving a dish with some Western spices in it. Does that sound good, Felix? Would you like something spicy instead of sweet?
You're distracting me. When I am hungry, I will eat alone. Stop squawking at me.
Well, since you asked so nicely, I'll leave you in peace. Goodbye, Felix.
Finally.
Now I want to see this.
Hubert?
Yes.
I wanted to thank you.
Oh my gosh, it looks so scary. I need to take a picture of this. Okay.
For the other day, you know, when I fainted, thank you for carrying me back to my room.
Oh, shoot.
That was nothing.
Really dead fainted, standing up.
It saved me effort in the long run. Leaving you there would have just caused even more trouble.
I guess that's true. Well, thanks. There, I said it, and now I'm going.
Is this why you've been circling me like a vulture for the last several hours?
Vultures a bit. Oh, yes.
Yet you would have fled if I'd approached. It seems you will avoid me at almost any cost.
Well, that's...
You don't need to say it. I know. I'm frightening. I'm told so often.
Please don't laugh like that!
Apologies. I will be mindful not to laugh in your presence from now on.
Support. This is gonna take me forever.
Alright, time for some more. Oh, Petra. Hi.
Caspar, do you want to train with each other?
Yeah, sure.
You have had new training recently, and great improvements. I want great improvement too. Will you give me help?
Well, hey, look at that. You pay more attention than I gave you credit for. I have been trying new training methods. They're definitely paying off. My movements are much sharper lately, more precise.
I am knowing that. I want that too. You teach, I learn. We both get more strength. It will be greatness.
All right. I mean, I guess we can give it a shot. Petra?
Yes, Caspar?
No, never mind. Sorry. I was just thinking about something else. Nothing at all. Let's train.
I heard a question in your voice. Say it.
No. It's really nothing. Don't worry about it.
Okay. I will not be worrying. Can we begin the training?
Fine. We can talk about it if you insist. You can stop pretending like you don't know.
What am I knowing?
About my father.
Your father? He is of the military, in the Empire. I hear he has great skill.
No, not that. Well, it's kind of about that. I'm talking about when Dagda and Bridget invaded the Empire. My father led the Empire's army that fended off the invaders. Your father was in that battle. Did you really not know? My father killed yours.
How long have you had this knowing?
I just found out recently. I had no idea before then. But it's all I've been able to think about since.
So, now you have the truth.
Petra? Damn it. What am I supposed to do now?
Oh no.
To find the analog of your beauty in nature, I can turn only to the lily. Only that flower is so sweet and so delicate as to approach your loveliness. I just look at these soft, delicate fingertips you have. It is as though they could blossom into fragrant lilies before my very eyes.
If you're so wild about flowers, why don't you try a flower shop?
Oh, wow. That was... I'm sorry I saw that, but I am so glad I saw that.
Oh, did you not realize? I was only testing her. Any woman who is taken in by such simple flattery is ill-suited to my noble disposition.
Oh, okay. I'm glad you explained it, because I thought you just got rejected. Just flat out. No way to make yourself feel better about it. Rejected. The reason, your nobleness... is because that is really not the way you go about hitting on a girl.
Oh, is it not? And I suppose you consider yourself an expert on the subject.
Pay attention, kid. Maybe you'll learn something. When I saw you, I just had to come over and say hello. Because finding you here feels like fate. Maybe we could go get some tea. Get to know each other better.
I think you must have mistaken me for someone else. Someone who cares. Please excuse me.
Exquisite. Simply masterful. When is the wedding?
That's weird. Girls usually fall for that speech. You must have spooked her.
To think that the noble House Gautier would be blessed with such a graceful and charming heir.
Please, I'm a much better heir than a self-important failure like you.
This is not worth my time.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Okay. Now, who's next? I think I have a lot of supports with Frank. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, there.
Ah, Dorothea. Your beauty puts even the most pristine flower to shame.
Ah, Lawrence. As silver-tongued as ever.
Oh, not at all. I must bid you good day.
I see the rumors are true. What a shame.
Rumors? About me? Whatever do you mean?
Why, that you're always ready to flirt. Unless she's a commoner. Then you'll bid her good day as quickly as possible. Like you did with me just now. Are we so unpleasant to speak to, us commoners?
That is a rather pointed question. But I do happen to have an answer for you. As the heir to House Gloucester, I am in search of a bride of suitable social status. I seek to build upon the honor of my house. And to do that, I require a noble wife.
I think you could find plenty of suitable women, even among the masses.
Do not be so certain. A lady who marries me must be prepared to enter noble society, whether she wishes to or not.
It's a complex web of etiquette and expectation, not a world one could easily step into without the proper upbringing. What's more, House Gloucester would hardly see much benefit were I to join myself to the household of a commoner.
Oh, I can imagine. Well, I suppose that means any friendship between you and I is doomed as well.
Isn't that a rather excessive conclusion?
You want someone to birth your house's next generation. I want someone to share my life with. I'm not even an option in your eyes, and you're hardly viable in mine. However, we're all friends here, aren't we? So I suppose politeness, at the very least, is in order.
Okay. Now it's all burning. Okay, I'm almost done.
Chase me. Maybe if I just hold really, really still.
Oh, that's my favorite.
Ahem.
Whatever it is, I didn't do it, I swear. Unless I'm offending you just by standing here.
Oh, here. I believe this is yours.
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's my satchel. Wait, where did you get that?
Stop asking questions and just take it.
No! Trap! It's a trap!
Why are you acting like this?
Acting? Does this terror on my face look fake to you?
You're being difficult. Come on, this is yours.
I can't! Your icy glare has frozen me completely!
Shut up! Just take the thing.
No! Please don't kill me!
What? Who's going to... caught my attention. I've never seen that technique before. No, I still have to give this back to her.
Okay.
Bernadetta, please come out of your room. You've been in there for ages. You need to train. Around, Bernadetta. This training is absolutely crucial to your future. I don't care. I can't handle it today. Please leave. Why did you come here? Why did I come here? I didn't choose to join the academy. I was forced. I suppose not everyone has to be pleased about being here. But even so, Bernadetta, I'll ask one more time. Please come out of there. And I'll tell you one more time. It's not happening. Not right now. Not today.
You leave me no alternative. If you're near the door, you'd better step away.
The door! Why?
Now hurry along, Bernadetta. You've got lots of training to catch up on.
Spare me! I'll train! Just not with you. Anyone but you, please.
Is that so? That presents a problem. I know we are two very different people, but whether or not you like me, we are on the same side. We must learn to work together.
It's not about any of that! If this is how you treat people on your own side, what do you do to your enemies?
Don't ask questions you don't want answers to. I did what was necessary to get you to comply. Nothing more. I do hope that the professor will be able to help you through the rest of your training. In the meantime, I will fix your door. Good luck!
Right. Okay. Good.
Okay, last one.
Yeah, finally I can move on.
Bernadetta, knock it off. How long are you gonna keep this up?
You can't have them find me. It's time for a tactical withdrawal.
Wait up, would you? Running away every time you see me is just going to wear us both out. If you've got something to say, say it already. You've been shadowing me for ages. Think how I feel. I mean, when we have missions together, you avoid me like the plague. Even the professor doesn't know what to say.
I can't be around you, Yuri. It's just not doable. I know what my father did to you. It's all just too overwhelming. I thought you died.
I thought I had. But I hadn't. I was halfway to my grave, but I survived.
Then that means the half of you that survived is gonna seek revenge on me!
I was half dead, sure, but that really meant I was able to get out with my life. If I was to seek revenge, it would be on the count, not you. But I'm looking to make things even, and it's all or nothing. You wouldn't be standing here talking to me right now if I targeted you.
If I'm not here, where would I be? At the bottom of a ravine?
I wouldn't push you off a cliffside.
You'll tie me to a big rock and drop me in the ocean. Is that it? You're gonna turn me into fish food. I knew it.
What are you going on about?
Mercy! If it has to be a watery grave, please just drop me in icy water so I freeze instead of drown!
Kid's got issues. Well, I guess I'd better tell her everything.
Wait. Oh, what the? That's the end. Oh wait, no, I still have one more.
This is boring. Mind if I sleep?
No, I won't care. Night watch or not, it's still just for training purposes. Though, you'd likely get in trouble if someone sees you catching disease.
You wouldn't wake me if someone was here? Fine then, I won't sleep.
You're a call.
You're being so quiet, Yuri Bird. Say something.
I don't always fill the void with my voice, you know. Sometimes it's pleasant to just enjoy the quiet and stargaze.
No thanks. Stargazing is a waste of time. The stars don't even stay put all year. Those jerks.
See that one? That star is home to the goddess. Yeah. Watching over us from afar. That's called the Blue Sea Star. But it doesn't look blue. At all, really. Wait, no. Hang on. Maybe it wasn't that one. But that big one over there, that's it. Isn't it?
You don't know the first thing about stars, do you? No one ever taught you?
Never, no.
Well, the Blue Sea Star is really big. It stands out. Sometimes you can't see it at all. But other times, it's the brightest thing in the sky.
Interesting. So then, which star was I pointing out just now?
You might have to point it out again. Which constellation were you looking at?
Let's see. It looks a bit like a cat. And then not that separate. Maybe more like a fish? Or a fishing rod? What? I'm serious. See, those stars there are forming a shape that looks very much like a fishing rod.
Okay, sorry. But that looks nothing like a fishing rod. Or a cat. I'm surprised you know so little about stars. I thought you knew everything.
What do you think I am? The goddess herself? There's plenty I don't know. But I'm always aiming to learn more. I'm uncomfortable not knowing things. So, come on then, Happy. Teach me about the stars.
That'll be a pain for both of us.
As painful as sitting here idling? It's not like you're going to sleep at this point. Clearly you know quite a bit about them. Teach me.
Fine, fine. Look up there. To the north. Your other north. See that star? That's called the King's Right Hand.
Okay, now I'm done with the support. Okay, paddle. But I'll just explore. Wait, why do that? What's that? If I make her as a mercenary thief, dark maiden, I was trying to see. Petra? Oh wait, she is the thief already. Mercy? No. I think I made him a thief. Just... Where is he right now? Oh, priest. I caught myself. Okay, let's go to Abyss. I didn't really have to unlock all these things, points, I believe. This one, right? Something.
This one?
Oh, you have to.
This one?
Yes.
This one?
This one?
again soon.
Okay, you can't unlock all this stuff. Oh, Jerry. Yeah. Here's one.
Nicholas. I know that guy. Northern Fargus, he's pretty well known. Not in a good way. The guy does what he pleases. Attacking towns in Margrave Gautier's territory relentlessly. Stealing food and even abducting women. I may be the leader of a bunch of thugs, too. I'm nothing like that slime bag. Mm-hmm. It's a strong word. It's more that I think I could lead his bandits in a better way. A hero's relic can turn a slime bag like Niklon into a knight. I know you've got one of those shinies yourself. Don't go doing anything reckless. Can you take care of something for me?
What does it say? Oh.
You're a busy one, aren't you? Always on the road. Being a professor seems like a tough gig. Back when I was first enrolled here, I rarely traveled. The Battle of the Eagle and Lion was about it. This really stirs up the old memories. When I took part, my house lost. It may have been my fault. It's hard to believe, but I was pretty rash back then. Hey, think I can join in again this year? Bet you can pull some strings and make it happen, yeah?
Okay. What do you require? Now let me see. I see this one has gained some experience. Now let me see. I see this one has gained some experience. Now let me see. Ah, yes. This one's growth is going quite well. Now let me see. Perhaps you'd have better luck with the animals of the monastery. Now let me see. I see this one has gained some experience. Now let me see. Perhaps you'd have better luck with the animals of the monastery.
What about, like...
Now let me see. Your guidance is lacking.
Yeah.
Now let me see. Ah, yes. This one's growth is going quite well. Now let me see. Perhaps you'd have better luck with the animals of the monastery. Fare thee well.
All right. I don't use them. Wait, what's the point of using energy that supports with people? Okay. Use a sauna? Like, I don't know how to... How do you use a sauna? Okay. Oh my back! What else do I need? Whoa. Okay. Okay. We need a better greenhouse. Those people.
It's awful. Just awful what happened with the Rite of Rebirth. The infirmary. Well, it was a mess. Things are finally calm again. Let me tell you. I put all of my knowledge to use keeping those kids alive. Still, the truth of it is that when someone faces death for the first time, well, they figure out who they are. They learn if they can do it again. We can't lose them, Professor. Not to battle or to cowardice. If you can keep them going, then I will too.
Plant. I'll just play it.
The next mission is to rout bandits in the kingdom, is it not? I find the idea unsettling, though the bandits have captured a large prize. They are insignificant in and of themselves. The matter would be more appropriately dealt with by Margrave Gautier or the Fargus royal family. I grant that I am most likely jumping at shadows, but I fear that if Fargus is weakened, the tipped scales will lead to widespread unrest.
Who's that? Oh, that's just a random person.
Hello there.
Oh my god.
Return soon, please.
Okay. Heavy armor and riding. Maybe, okay, I'll go for mercy. Mercy. So,
I may have smoked.
Oh, come on. I just need a little more.
Tower. I cannot imagine the Western Church was acting on its own. Someone must have been helping them. As for the masked knight who escaped, his days are numbered. I hope we find him soon, so I can kill him myself.
No, here we go.
Hey.
What the?
I'm so sorry, my older brother is causing you all this hassle, Professor. Don't misunderstand. I always thought he was a piece of garbage, but I never thought he'd steal the relic. I can't wait to see his face when he realizes I'm in the group that was sent to take him down.
Art book? Oh. Yeah, okay, I know. Chaos Ball. It's like I'm looking at doors.
Hello.
Okay, then I'll just have to fight for. Hunting. What? Okay, no.
Return soon, please.
Hey, welcome.
Oh my god. Oh, is this for the guys?
You have a good eye.
Thinking that one.
A pleasure doing business.
You
have a good eye. A pleasure doing business.
Let me see. I guess I'll have to do it. Probably I can go for Marianne as well. Gifts guy. Wizards. Oh. Ash, no, I need Lance for Ash. Oh, I can just go. I guess.
You have a good eye.
Oh, armies.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Are we still fair? Marianne, yeah.
You have a good eye. A pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.
You have a good eye. A pleasure doing business with you.
Stylish handler. Let's just buy them all, I guess.
You have a good eye. A pleasure do you have a good eye. A pleasure do you have a good eye. A pleasure doing you have a good eye. A pleasure doing you have a good eye. A pleasure do you have a good eye. Come again.
Hello there.
Yeah. Just buy them all.
This one, yes. I think. This one, yes. I think.
You know what?
Return soon, please.
I didn't realize that I was running out of money. So, mercy, right? Okay, let's... I think I can go for these two. Hopefully. Okay, so...
The whole plan to attack the monastery, that means that you put right to the...
Okay, and what else? Ash. I think. Let's look for his gifts, though. Oh, it's only. Okay. Oops. No, I didn't get any support. Where is Mercy? She's on the other side. Okay.
Isn't it strange? Do you think she moved? Oh my, this is great!
What is this shit like? Mercy? I just bought too much stuff. I forgot. Armor stuff? Yeah, I knew she's gonna like that one. Wait. Where did that go? Oh wait, did I already give it to her? Oh well.
I
I adore them.
Oh, I hear something else. Is it? No.
This is not mine.
To just spam the gifts.
Really?
Guess I can just choose.
Hello there.
Oh wait. Oh, I
think this one, yes. I think. This one, yes. I think.
Oh, hunting dagger.
This one, yes. I think. Return soon, please.
Okay. Guess I'll go back. Where is it later? Okay, there.
Well, yeah. Captain Gerald was all furrowed brow earlier. If there's a problem, I want to help any way I can.
Okay.
Wow, this is great.
Training? I'm not sure if she like Leon. Leonie, she does.
Wow.
No. No. Okay. Okay, maybe Marianne. Just go Marianne. Maybe if I spam her. My gosh, Ferdinand.
Some people are in summer.
Oh, but they.
I appreciate.
Okay, and.
I appreciate it.
Really. I thought I bought something else as well. Let me see. It's like Christmas. Oh, come on. Does it say anything about it? I want to get them to any support. Oh, I think I'm. Get him up to speed. Support.
Don't you think Professor Hanneman's been acting a bit? Maybe he's made some kind of.
Hmm. gave it to someone else by accident, maybe. Didn't like it, Rhea. Just spam him with the ghost, I guess. Requirement, like recruit requirement for Leonie. Okay. Let me see. Recruit characters. No, Naomi? Oh, Lance? Strengthen Lance. Okay. Well, that's not for long. Okay.
I like this dip.
Delicious. After a scrumptious meal.
Okay. That's what? Yeah. Just these three. Okay. Now the Mercy. What was Mercy? Is Mercy somewhere? Where is Mercy? Wait, where's the one with Mercy? Can't find her. What? Oh wait, which one was it? Oh my god. Nah, I'm just gonna... together.
This is my house. I appreciate.
Yes, I got it. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Who else? Can't find the ones I ignored likes. What? He doesn't like him. He doesn't like food? No. Oh, there it is. I don't think he would have support. Get this. Ingrid? Oh yeah, she got... I think she paired... Wait, did she do... Oh. Rachel? She paired... he paired up with Ingrid. And my... blue wire, I think. Oh wait. Hold on, she doesn't like it. No. Oh, whatever. It's okay. I'm just, that's my belly.
This food is a revelation. I did not expect much.
No, not them. Supports. Let's see if I can recruit them. Probably. I'm not sure. But I can try. Oh, wait. fish, did I? Okay. Oh, you're not playing with fish. Alright, it's okay.
Good evening, Professor. Returning from work, I take it? I commend you for working so late into the evening. All of my days at the Academy are enriching thanks to you. Try not to overtax yourself, all right? I'm concerned for your health. We wouldn't want you to wear yourself out. The goddess won't smite you if you rely on others for help, you know. Listen here, Professor. You might not like what I'm about to say. To be perfectly honest, I had my doubts when I first met you. I don't want you to think less of me for saying this, but here we are. At first, I thought you seemed too young to be a professor. It is unusual, you have to admit.
Mm-hmm.
Yet you seemed very composed and mature despite your age. You're strong-willed, encouraging, and you go to great lengths to ensure that everyone is cared for. But it almost feels like you're trying too hard to be a perfect role model for your students. If that's how you feel, then I can't disagree. But I think it's necessary to give yourself a break every now and again. The mind has a tendency to make mistakes when you've exhausted yourself. In my case, I still seem to make mistakes even when I'm wide awake. Oh, you know, I'm always mixing up the dates for drills or misplacing things. Just the other day, I forgot to put on my uniform and headed out to practice wearing only my...
Oh my god, oh no, don't tell me.
Well, you can imagine how embarrassed I was. My mind can be so scattered sometimes. Anyway, where was I? Oh, that's right. What I'm trying to say is that you shouldn't push yourself too hard. If you do, you might end up in a pretty bad place. That reminds me, is there anything I can do to assist you, Professor? If it's all right with you, I'd like to help in any way I can. Whatever you need, just say the word. I look forward to helping you out.
Okay, so now I got them up to see. Oh wait, this way. Is his birthday?
Thanks.
Yeah. I don't think you can type. Yeah. I think I pretty much heard everyone. Oh, marketplace. Drainsword? I should be buying something else. I should be buying a shield instead. Wait, do they even have a shield? Steel shield, okay. Yeah, shield. Oh, wait, this one doesn't. Oh my gosh, maybe it doesn't either. Okay, not two. Maybe just buy three. Yeah, I'm just gonna give it to Fia. Is he even eligible? Oh wait, he's not at higher level. Darn it. His level, he's one of the level.
This weather is unfortunate. Those villagers were right when they said a storm was brewing. But they were more afraid of an attack than they were of the storm. Let's end this quickly.
The thieves have taken Conan Tower as their base. There it is in the distance.
Niklon must be more skilled than your average thief to have overtaken a place like that.
This area was the site of a massive battle several hundred years ago, when invasions from the north were at their peak. This tower was built for both surveillance and defense. It would be difficult to seize it.
You know your history, Gilbert. If I recall correctly, you're from the kingdom, aren't you?
I left my home long ago. If you have any questions about the mission, I'd be happy to answer them. House Gautier has always placed great importance on whether or not someone bears a crest. Margrave Gautier has two sons.
Oh.
Crest never manifested for his eldest. It's not hard to imagine why he left and wound up in this sort of life.
There's no reason that Crest should have the power to dictate someone's destiny. Don't you agree, Gilbert? He was just another victim of cruel fate. Forsaken by the goddess, who now demands his execution.
works. Maybe I should put PV in here. Sorry, excuse me. Really? Oh, because I want to make her. No, I'm trying to get the support, so. She's not bad, though. I feel like Annette's worse, though. Okay. Yeah, I'm just trying to get all the. Yeah, I won't blame her in the bow. Just use the. And I kind of want him in here. Happy? I don't think I'll use her in this route because we have a lot of people that's like good with magic, so.
The enemy is close.
They have nowhere left to flee, so the situation is in our favor. All we have to do is chase them down.
Don't hold back for my sake.
Oh.
My brother is going to pay for everything he's done.
Just like an extra. Yeah.
I will prevail.
Oh,
put me in there.
Put me in there. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Actually, I. Oh, okay. Oops.
I will get the victory.
Yeah, I need some Petra out there, so.
I'm on it. Stay focused.
That's my cue.
As you wish.
Oh my god, no. Really? No, it's okay.
Ferdinand von Eyre.
Okay. Wait, hold on. Does he really have to go there? Okay. Oh no, I forgot to close the door. Okay. Okay, I don't really want anything from this screen.
The mark of nobility.
Okay, I'm going to record it. Sorry, I was too focused on this one.
Captain's in trouble. Hurry up, you fools! Enemies approach from the lower floors. Watch the
No, don't come this way. Actually, I won't touch off. I'm not sure if she can do it. Yeah, she can take care of it by herself. That's real long. Just march forward. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you. my god. Oh wait, can I see? Okay. No, oh wait. Can you get that? Oh, what? Bring it? No, not to bring it.
Thank you. You could have at least tried.
Okay. No.
One more success.
No. It's okay.
Oh. Von
Eyre.
Okay, well, this is
the I'm on it.
Okay. Is that gonna be game over? Alright.
focused. Here we go.
It's an ambush. This'll get him.
Thank you.
still meant to do this. So. Oh. What level is he?
Each battle a chance to grow. Hardly worth my time. The strength will be.
Heart. Oh. Really? I've never played Awakening before, so I'm not sure. This is like the only Fire Emblem series that I played. Yeah. But then I heard it's really good. Oh, the game hasn't done anything yet. Kind of like I don't know. Okay. Yeah. I don't know, right? Okay, go, Sylvain.
Just give up.
Same here. It's pretty fun. I don't know. There's never enough time to actually like, you know, do everything in three houses. Oh gosh, should I go first? Okay, let me try to get there. Yeah. No, I've only done the boys' route, so I still have like more than halfway. So. Okay. Okay, there. Oh my gosh, Hubert. Hubert. Okay. Dorothea, go. No, she can't. Wait, can she? No. Oh, really? No, why? Oh, that's funny. I don't know. For the boys' route, I used boy violin. I mean, the girl violin. Because I wanted them to marry the class horse. Then, yeah. This is actually my first time using the male violin. What happened was because I recruited everyone, like in my Golden Deer route, and I was like trying to get a lot of support with like characters, and that's why it took like so long to complete. It took like 100 hours to complete. Let's do this. Thank you, Uber.
I'm shocked you made it easy.
Oh. Oh my god, why would you support Happy? Oh. Yeah. I don't have any, like, support the female, though. I don't know, because I don't feel like doing it to Edelgar. Any support? I don't know. I mean, I like Bernie, so she might be one. But then, I don't know, I just feel like for Bernie, because like you can, I guess, recruit her and play her on the other routes, I feel like I should do it with someone else, you know? So I'm not sure. Okay. No. Oh wait, there's this. Ooh, I want someone to get that person. Here, we can go buy one. Okay, then we can look at. Actually, don't really want to go because we don't have a healer right now. Just saying that. I'm sending my out there. It's probably a bad idea.
Put me in there.
Put me in there. Oh, well, we have Aiden. Yeah, I'll always have Felix in every route. And it's pretty easy to recruit as well. They're like 2 points. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I'm just gonna. You know, there's no point in waiting. Just go. Just leave them where they are. Yeah. I'm trying to make him as a drugstore on this route. I don't know. I feel like. I don't know. Like, mortals are bomb stuff.
Yeah.
And he looks really cool on that outfit. So. Yeah, they're gonna come in nice.
Thank you.
Please, you'll be helping.
Witness Bridget Pride.
Yeah, I know, that's the thing. I still want him to use magic, so. So I'm like, I don't know what to do with him. So this is gonna take a while. No, this is working.
Lay waste to them.
No. Have like a war.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh my god. This is fair. I feel like this is like a long scene. Oh, okay. Yeah, thank you so much. Thanks for coming. And yeah, it was really nice chatting with you. Yeah. Bye.
Stay focused.
Yes.
Oh my god. No!
Like 3 times in a row. Oh, that's okay. Okay. I'm just bringing the heal to everyone. Just because you want to gain some faith experience. Yeah. Only because you want to. And it's just because, I mean, I want to recruit everyone. Okay. Okay, now we're here. Finally. Remember, it's not just, I think, yeah, I have to do this twice. Wait, oh my god. Wait, that's so vain, so vain. Just remember, I have to do this. Oh, this is like the only one. 24 turns.
Watch it, look.
Thunder. Alright, he's gonna kill himself.
Why have you come, you crest-bearing fool?
I'm here for the Lance of Ruin, Miklon. Hand it over. I don't want to humiliate you, but I will.
Hurry up and die already. If not for you, if it hadn't been for you...
Shut up! I'm so tired of hearing that. You've always blamed me for something that isn't my fault.
Not bad for your kind. A bunch of spoiled, rotten children.
Such is the fate of one whose life is corrupted by a crescent stone. How pitiable. The least we can do is put an end to his suffering.
Okay. Sorry, that's good.
Thank you.
hope I can. No. Okay, no. No. Hold on. Okay. Goodness. Oh my gosh. Don't look quickly.
My limit is nearby.
Okay.
No matter what.
I'm not sure. No.
Unexpected. As you wish. Not worth the risk.
Got too cocky. Still raring to go.
Okay, don't be. Just like that. Yeah.
you.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Okay, good. Oh, I hate this. Oh. Turns. That's like the longest I've ever taken to complete. Thank God. That's it.
That man, his form was changed. It was as though that lance was swallowing him whole. Yeah. On that side, it makes sense that your students were upset. I wonder if those relics truly hide such power. Yet even still, that power seems familiar. That form as well, as one who wields the sword of the Creator. Does that mean you possess that power too?
Professor, you have returned. The goddess is indeed generous with her divine protection. I have already heard Gilbert's report about what happened. See to it that you keep what transpired at the tower to yourself. People would lose faith in the nobles should rumors spread of one using a relic and transforming into a monster. All regions of Fodland would fall into chaos. We must avoid that at all costs. Please ensure the students who accompanied you understand that as well. Have I made myself clear? His transformation into a black beast was nothing short of divine punishment from the goddess. Punishment for someone arrogant and foolish enough to use a hero's relic even though they were unworthy and unqualified. If someone without a crest were to wield the relic you possess, they would likely meet the same fate as Miklon. You, however, have been chosen. You are worthy of wielding the sword of the Creator. So there is no need to worry. The church will formally return the lance to House Gautier, if you would. You have my gratitude. I can see that I was right to trust you with this.
If you choose the other option, I think Sylvain come.
Please report back. I will tell you of your new mission for the coming moon at that time.
I mean, like, I think he'll ask Lady Rao if, like, he could keep the weapon.
I assume the Archbishop was pleased with your performance. Did you return the Lance of Ruin?
Oh, wait.
I keep thinking about what Gilbert told us. Yes, Miklon was discarded by his family because he was born without a crest. Eventually, he became a masterful thief, and gathered enough ruffians to capture a fortress. Right or wrong, he was a gifted leader. He could have been a great asset to Fodlan. What a waste! It's true that a crest can increase your magical abilities and allow you to wield the full might of a hero's relic.
Oh, this is like similar to a blind.
But one cannot measure a leader's worth based solely on whether or not they bear a crest. There are plenty of talented people in this world without one. People believe crests are blessings from the goddess, that they're necessary to maintain order in Fodlan. But the people are wrong. Crests are to blame for this brutal, irrational world we live in. Their power is granted only to a select few, whom we elevate and allow to rule the world. Have you ever wondered if the only way to create a truly free world is to dispense with the goddess and the crests? do that, and people will have no choice but to rise and fall by their own merits.
Not sure. I don't know what to say about that.
I question whether you revealed too much to the professor.
Perhaps I did.
It is true that our teacher possesses a rare talent. Even I cannot deny it. The ability to wield the sword of the Creator is concerning.
I've already explained this to you. My power alone is insufficient. That's why I'm borrowing power from those people. If our teacher can wield it in my stead, I believe that would be for the best.
It's a risk. A dangerous one. You leave me no choice but to take matters into my own hands. Please excuse me.
I can't hide from the truth. I can't do all that I must on my own. If all I can rely on is my own ambition, my path won't be easy. Is it so risky to reach out my hand?
Oh.
Father, I swear I will not stop until I succeed. My regret, my grief, my whole life, I've thrown it all away into the darkness.
Actually, there's like so many scenes with like Hubert and Edelgard.
Professor, you have done well to complete such a difficult task. You have shown exceptional skill.
Except, like, you didn't really have that with, like, the other two houses. I am forever grateful for the safe return of the hero's relic.
Just as I expected, you have mastered the sword of the Creator.
Okay, I've never used it yet. Haven't used it yet.
Now then, I shall tell you about your mission for the coming month.
Rhea, Archbishop.
Setith, what troubles you?
Flayne is missing. I cannot find her anywhere. Professor. Have you seen Flayne recently?
Oh no.
I have searched everywhere. Where could she be? She may be in danger. Oh no, 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 what am I to do?
No.
Calm yourself, Setith. Professor, we shall continue our discussion another time.
Oh no. Thank you for the Rumors follow. Yay! I gained a follower.
As cold air begins to creep in from the north of Fargus, Fodlan welcomes the riches of fall. The women spend their days reaping the golden fields, gratefully embracing the bounty the goddess has once again provided. The men venture into the wilds with horse bows and empty sacks ready to be filled with game.
Alright, so we gotta look for Flayne. Why are we doing that? But then I'm gonna wait till the end of the month, so that way I can, you know.
As I believe you are already aware, Sedith's younger sister Flayne has gone missing. At present, all we know for certain is that she has not left Garrigmach.
Flayne is not the type of person to just wander off on her own without telling me where she is going. We have searched the monastery thoroughly, but have found nothing. I am now mobilizing the knights to begin searching the town. Troubling rumors have been running rampant lately. I do not wish to consider the worst, but...
Sorry.
There are rumors of someone prowling the streets and attacking innocents night after night. The knights have investigated the matter. They have not discovered any remains, nor have they found any concrete evidence.
The people are panicked. They all insist someone called the Death Knight is coming to claim their souls with his blade. There is no way she could have escaped unscathed if she were captured by such a fiend. Where is she?
Setith, Recall that impatience begets error. Please do your best to calm yourself. I think of your sister as family as well. You know that. You have my support. We will devote ourselves fully, mind, body, and soul, to recovering her. Professor, your mission for this month is to help find Flayne. The Knights have the town covered, so I ask that you focus your efforts on searching the monastery again. We do not have time to waste. You have your orders.
Flayne has gone missing. Most unsettling.
Like, okay, picture time.
It doesn't seem likely that she's simply gotten lost. I'll help in any way that I can.
So, our mission this month is to find her? Well then, let us hurry and locate her before anyone else.
I hope Flayne is okay. What would happen if... Just what would we do if...
You can't think like that, Burn. Seth would have a heart attack if he heard you.
I've heard that she has a crest. But I suppose for this moment that's irrelevant.
Mm-hmm. Start by gathering information. Someone must have seen Flayne recently.
Right. If we work together, I'm certain we'll find her.
Joel's birthday?
I have gratitude.
I have gratitude. Alright. Come on, just look.
I must continue.
watch the support. Okay. And then offense?
You've got a look of resolve on your face, Constance. Have you come to a decision?
Quite so. I never waver for long, you know. I can read the signs as well as anyone. Things are in flux. I mustn't remain shackled by the past. I am ready to enlighten you regarding the secret that House Nouvelle has kept for generations.
You have my gratitude. You will be rewarded for taking such a drastic measure. To be clear, this is about your crest, correct?
Your instincts are sharp. According to the Empire's records, I bear the Major Crest of Macule.
What?
But those records are mistaken. In point of fact, the crest that I bear is...
The Major Crest of Noah, one of the Lost Saints. That bloodline was believed to have died out. No one, not even the Imperial nobility, bears that crest. How then did you come by that bloodline? And how did you manage to thwart the Empire's investigations into the matter?
All of the answers you seek are tied to House Nouvelle's origins. Close to 1,000 years ago, Saint Noah parted ways with Saint Seros. She lived out her days in seclusion on what would become Nouvelle territory. Her children obscured their origins before serving the Empire. It wasn't long before they were ennobled. I suspect Saint Noah feared that revealing her crest would only lead to tragedy.
So she passed it off as the Crest of Macule, which already existed within the Empire.
Yes, much like Saint Macule, Saint Noah was known to be a masterful mage. Her magic ensured that any test would not reveal the true nature of her crest. Otherwise, someone may have exploited our bloodline long ago.
House Nouvelle was known for producing as few heirs as possible. It was also known for keeping its offspring pure, mostly by disallowing marriage with other houses. All of that effort was in order to conceal Noah's bloodline, wasn't it?
Yes, but it was a factor in our house's ultimate downfall. Our priorities were, perhaps, not what they ought to have been. In sidestepping the internal strife within the Empire, we left ourselves open to the external threat posed by Dagda. With stronger blood ties to other houses, we might have had allies in our time of greatest need.
Interesting. I always had the inkling that the six noble houses were eager to see House Nouvelle fall. Thank you for trusting me with this, Constance. I swear that once I ascend the throne, I will do all I can to help you revive your fallen house.
Oh. Okay, let's just say this part. You know, I'll finish my show.
That was quite a sigh. What's wrong, Ingrid?
Tell me, Sylvain. What am I to you?
You're my friend. One of my oldest, in fact.
An old friend, is it? Then why must I clean up the casualties left behind by your skirt chasing?
Nobody asked you to do that. Heck, I thought you enjoyed it. Besides, you're real good at it. I'm excited to continue working with you.
Do you mean to imply you have no intention of acting a bit more respectably?
Please don't yell like that. Everybody's staring at us.
When you were 8, you came on to my sweet, sweet granny. My granny!
Come on. I was 8 and she was That was a long time ago.
Sylvain hit on Ingrid's grandmother? Wow.
People can hear you. Please be quiet.
When you were 10, we went to that harvest festival, and you started making eyes at a scarecrow.
A scarecrow?
Oh my gosh, I can't watch. I can't watch this like in like countless times.
Wait a second. That was just an accident. A tragic, tragic accident.
When you were 15, you sought relentlessly, might I add, to involve yourself with Lord Gwendol's daughter.
Oh.
Who do you suppose made peace with the furious lord, despite having nothing to do with it? Me. Always me, always for you. Every time.
What a jerk. You know what? This conversation is over. I'm done.
My point is that this has to end. Not later, but now.
Fine. I promise I'll try to change. Are you happy now?
Okay. Okay, bye-bye.